Hello everyone, so here in this question, we'll see if we are conducting one experiment in a test tube, okay? So in the test tube, let's...